We're on about 16 now.
Here you go, about number 16.
Tommy Baker. Coming out to Wonderwall by Oasis, quality tune.
You're
not a big Oasis fan, but I like this song. Look at the arms, very long arms, very rangy.
Looks in good shape.
With the Will Durrance Phillips, so cheap. And their boxes in the front, they do know they put pressure on something.
They do.
And that's why I'm protecting them in the corner. And our guys know that's going to happen, so they need to adapt to that.
Yeah.
I said, okay, we're going to press me, I'm going to use my jab, so I'm not. Finley Haynes coming out to Jump Around by House of Pain. What a tune. Proud of going.
Wow, what an amazing turnout for Finley. Amazing turnout. Him dancing around the ring, looking ready.
Georgie!
Here we go. Looks like another even matchup, bro. Both tall fighters.
Tommy's a little bit taller. Tommy, the more experienced. Tommy's full speed. Very long arms. Very confident.
Very confident.
And his opponent this evening in my blue corner.
I hope you use this jab, that would be
Wow, what a turn off for Finley.
Finley Haynes looking very confident.
What a turn off for Finley. There we go, boy fights the centre now. Accompanied by their coach. Here we go.
So once again, I don't know much about Tommy. I know Finley's a very good boxer, but I don't want him to get involved.
No.
Tommy, Southport. Finley needs to work that front hand.
He does.
Working the body.
And as you said, Rob, always that straight right down the pipe always works. Yeah. Double it up. Oh, good so job. Like. There's that straight right hand there.
Finley's starting very well. He's very, look at that, very relaxed.
He is. Keeping that distance very well as well.
George, stab the body.
Nice shape. Finley keeping his shape very well. Tapping that front hand.
That double right hand.
Good. Lovely stuff.
Finley boxing very composed.
Very
like
composed.
Sort of Jaden. You know, very good first one, you need to stay relaxed. When you're getting pressured by these guys, you need to a little stab to the body, a little jab to the face.
And I can show you that works.
Good shot by Finley. The guy's very rangy and can move well. Finley doesn't need to, he needs to close the gap, but not too much. Small steps.
He's doing a great job of tapping that lead hand of Tommy here. Doing a great hand of controlling that front hand of Tommy's. Lovely good. Right hand by Finley.
Lovely jab. Boxing very well. If he can maintain this, good fight. And nothing, as we've seen with the Phillips guys and the Will Durrance, after one round, they come out swinging and go for the second round. So Finley needs to break that pattern in round two.
He does.
Don't let him work.
Yeah, I agree with you, Rob. Doing a very good job of keeping that distance and maintaining that distance. Like you said, you just don't want to see him end up in a brawl.
I think Finley's been very composed, a good performance. Not running back, keeping the centre of the ring. Taking a half a yard here and there. First round to Finley.
Oh, lovely. Lovely. Lovely movement by Finley. Great round by Finley.
I give that one to Finley. But as we know, the second round, Will Durant.
So what's
I would say Finley's working very well. Break that lovely good work.
Yeah.
Make it uncomfortable. Make it ugly. But Finley needs to break that pattern and stop that. I don't like you talking to my our friend Fabio. Do a proper job here or you're sacked. Don't let him persuade you. How are we scoring that one, guys?
I've got what you said. Finley up by one. You know, Finley was landing the cleanest shots. I feel like his distance was perfect. Like you said, I don't wanna see Finley in a brawl. I want him to maintain that distance and keep shooting them shots. But as we said, we can't take it away from Tommy. He's still pressuring forward and still trying to find that open shot. Here we go, round two. Finley still.
As we said, he's coming out. Finley's.
Lovely head movement by Finley. Lovely movement by Finley.
Good. Finley's under pressure. Break. Good shot. That's what you got to let him know. When someone's pressuring you, take your time, take a little step back, boom.
I will say, Rob, Finley's, when he's sitting on the ropes, he's using the ropes as an advantage to give him that extra momentum to push him off.
Lovely turn. Good.
Tommy's still coming forward now.
Finley
punches and punches.
Good shot. Comfortable on the ropes. Good.
Lovely straight right hand by Finley.
What Finley's done very well, and which the other boxers could have took note today, Finley's broke the pattern of the aggressive.
He has.
Tommy Baker's come out very fast this round, like we said.
He has.
And I get what he's done. And Finley's broken with the stab, occupying, turned him.
And he's also not got into a scrap like we've been seeing. He stayed composed. He's tapping that lead hand. He's tapping that lead hand of Tommy's, and he's coming back with that straight right hand. Like you say, the straight right hand against the southpaw is the best move.
Good shot.
The punch that always lands.
When he hits him with the right hand, Tommy leans back. He needs to double up with that right hand.
Yeah.
Go back, reset, little stab to the body, and start again. Tommy Baker took some great shots, but he's still coming in. This is where Finley doesn't want to be caught by those long arms. Much aggressive, better round by Tommy Baker.
Yeah, better round.
I still
round.
Think Finley is edging this first round to Finley's second round. The clearer punches, the better footwork.
Definitely, I have to agree with you. He's doing. Lovely round. I'll have to say that's two apiece.
There's someone run from the crowd and took a Sarah swear word. So we're going back to that.
I'm going to have to say two rounds to Finley.
Two rounds to Finley.
But you can't take it away from Tommy.
We were right about Tommy coming out the second round.
Yeah.
I think Tommy wants this. I think he's going to come out and have a massive round.
Oh.
Finley needs to get on his toes. He needs to go on his back foot, counter punching, maybe a little stab, break the rhythm. If I was Tommy's corner, I'd say, give it everything you've got.
This
and he's got that big punch.
He has,
and
he's waiting for it.
You know, it only takes one punch. So, good Tommy. I've been very interested in this last final round. I do agree with you. Two rounds up and finish.
Two rounds, yeah. Third round will be interesting. Here we go. Third round. Here we go. Third and final round. As we said, Tommy coming out, guns blazing. He knows he's got to give it his all this last round. Finley just needs to stay boxing.
Every time Tommy tries to load up, Finley comes back with a counter.
He does. Lovely straight right hand down the pipe.
Lovely turn.
Lovely straight right hand again by Finley. That's been his signature punch this fight.
Tommy's can't seem to land on Finley. He's getting close, but Finley's snipping, countering, and holding at the right times. Finley needs to stay on his toes a little bit, a little twitch, a little bounce. When Tommy dips down, he needs to come up with that uppercut.
Yeah.
So yeah, because he's got a good uppercut, but he's not using it as much. He's trying to dip down and throw from the side. Good shot
good
by
shot,
Tommy there.
Good shot by Tommy. That was a good left shot.
Come on, Finn. Body shot.
Finley doesn't need to trade it. Good uppercut by Tommy.
Lovely uppercut.
Yep.
Finney's still on top of him.
Tommy
though.
Making Finley miss this round.
He is. Lovely good. Straight right hand. Lovely uppercut.
Push back, Finn. Push back, Finn.
I think Finley's boxed a very clever game back.
He has.
Very strong, aggressive opponent. Good shot there, good.
Like I said, you know, some people find it very difficult to box outwards, but Finley looks like he's done it very well.
Tommy's giving everything in this last
minute. He is.
Minute.
Like we said, Rob.
Yeah. Fair play to him. He wants it.
Both fighters do. Oh,
great
what a way to end it. Bro, we still haven't, not, we've not seen a bad fight yet. Not one bad fight.
Every fight, boxer against Paul. I don't know who matches, but they've done a great job. I think Rusty
Best
promotion.
Night of boxing,
yeah.
I
think the promoter. But he's
good old Matt Brennan.
Yeah. The matching and the promotion by our very own Ron Weasley. We're doing very, very well. Very good fight. I'm going to say that. He kept the pressure on Finley.
Great fight, Rob. Great fight.
Yeah, George. Into Alfie's head. You can. What? No. Tell him.